This short video will show you how to check your rank advancements and your progress towards the next rank. So the first thing you're going to do is go to My Commissions. When you click on My Commissions, you will see your progress towards the next rank. In this case, for this associate, their progress towards silver. If you open this bar up, the progress bar, you're going to see all of the qualifications to reach silver. So the first qualification, for example, is 100 points active. You always need to have 100 points in your personal volume. The next qualification to reach silver is you need to have one person personally enrolled active on your left and one person personally enrolled active on the right. You always need somebody active left and right personally enrolled to earn any kind of monthly commissions and for any rank advancement. Then the next thing you need for a silver qualification is you need to have 5,000 CV freshly generated, newly generated during the month. In this case, we can see that the associate is about halfway there. And that 5,000 volume must be on their smaller leg. We call that leg the pay leg. And the last thing that you need to reach silver is you need one personally enrolled bronze. One personally enrolled bronze. That means they have to have been paid as bronze this particular month. Now, if we scroll, we can actually scroll up or down to see the qualifications. So for example, the qualifications for bronze, it is showing 3 out of 3 requirements have already been met. Once again, we see 100 personal volume as a requirement. We see one person active on the left, one on the right as a requirement that will stay stable. And then we see 2,000 points on the pay leg. The associate has met that. And so they are active as a paid bronze associate for this particular month. We can scroll, we can see the requirements for gold, we can see the requirements for platinum, all the way up to crown diamond, and it will show you all of the requirements that are necessary for you to reach that rank. So this is an easy way for you to check where you are and what you need to do to get to the next level. And it's as simple as that.